My teammate takes the same kit as me. Hey! Thank you, my sister. Hey guys, I'm Chicken and I'm back with another video. And today, we are playing some more Hypixel. Before you go down and comment by Skyworms, I know. I'm trying. I just need to, like, think how I make my first video. Like, I need to think. Most of you wanted me to move to Dino Monster. A few of you asked for magic, and a load of you, I mean like 3 to 4 people, asked for Combat World. So I will try to bring back Combat World, even though I don't really enjoy it too much, because like there are no updates at all. Before, there used to be updates like every 3 weeks, but for the last few months there have been no updates. But today we are not here to talk about Skybounce. We are here to play the new Mega Doubles. It's beta limited time mode. They did remove Mega and now it's Mega Doubles. I don't know how this works. Map selector disabled. Let's go into a game and check how this works. Okay, there we go. Oh, it's 40 people now. That makes sense. They made Bed Wars into 40 versus 40. Now this is 40 people. That makes sense. That totally makes sense. But you can't choose the teams here. That's strange, I guess. Because you'll probably be... Oh my goodness. Okay, this... Now I get it why it's called Mega Doubles. Now I get it. Oh my god, I didn't even choose a kid. You can have the leggings. I don't want them. Someone told Hyperium. That's a client. That's not a hack client. It's like a game client, I guess. That's allowed. I think it's allowed. I'm not sure. Let me just wear these. Okay, he's done. Okay, I think he needs some gear. Here you go, dude. Here you go, my dude. Thank you, dude. I can have that. Let's go. Oh, he has a good sword. Let's do this. He has some EXP that... Who uses EXP now? Who uses EXP? Please, Shifty. Not at this moment. Not at this moment. Come on, let's kill these guys. This guy is low, we can easily kill him. And then get knocked off. Of course. Is my teammate alive? I think my teammate's alive. Yeah, my teammate's alive. GG, you can try to win the game, but I'm going to a new game. Sorry, dude. Wait, it's a random kit. I'm gonna take the armorer kit. Because that should help us. That should help us. Unless I get a teammate who takes armorer as well, and that would be just a rip. Just a big rip. Oh my god, we have a helper. Wait, this guy was in my last game. I'm serious. I'm not even joking. Have a helper in our game though. That's rare. That's kind of rare. And I've noticed that like almost everyone uses axes in ranked Skywars. I don't know why. I don't know if it just makes more. Okay, this literally the one thing I tell my teammate. My teammate took the same kit as me. Literally, I said, unless my teammate takes the same kit as me. Hey! Thank you, my Shifty. Just ignore what happened. This fills up so fast, though. They should have just made an update to Mega Skywars and it would have been alive again for a few days. Oh, this guy's cage is cool, I guess. He probably knows what he's doing because he has a cage. Let me try to get up there, which I couldn't do it. This is just up here. Ooh, a nice sword. Good, he didn't take the armor kit this time. My teammate didn't take the armor kit. Okay, we have boots, so I can give my teammate these boots if he needs them. He probably does. Where is my teammate? Teammate, slow down, I need to catch up. I need to catch up to you. I need to catch up to you. Come on. Come on, teammate. Come on. Yes. Teammate, take this. I need like a regen pod or something, teammate. Help me out here. Teammate, give me like a regen pod, dude. Give me something. Thank you. Thank you. I don't need this. I don't need this stuff. I need this. I need the leggings. Yes. Thank you. Thank you, my teammate. I needed like a regen pod, but good. My teammate is a bridger. I can finally not have to bridge. Okay, that was awkward. That was awkward. That was awkward. Don't kill me. That was actually awkward. Like, my tree killed me. Wow, my teammate's doing it. He is doing it. I believe he can win it, but I'm gonna go to the lobby, of course. The Hunters vs. Beast is a really good one. Like, I like it more than the new Mega Doubles. I've never played this before the recording. So, yeah. This is kind of a short video. Hope you all did enjoy this video. If you did, go down there, smash the like button, subscribe if you are new, and see you all in the next video.